Hi friends, welcome to Econ Masters. In today's episode, we are going to discuss another important topic from economics, that is protectionism. These are some restrictive measures to international trade to safeguard economy from negative impacts of international trade. So let's see what is protectionism. These are economic policies to restrict import of goods from other countries through various methods such as tariff, quota, embargo, administrative barriers, exchange rate control, and so on and so. So in this particular session, we'll be seeing what are these measures in detail. Let's start our session with what are different types of protectionist measures. These are tariff, the first one, the second one is quota, third is embargoes, fourth is subsidy, and fifth one is exchange rate control. So these are the main protectionist measures. So tariff refers to the tax on import. There are two types of tax, that are ad valorem tax and specific tax. Ad valorem tax is imposed as a percentage of monetary value of import. Specific tariff, it refers to a tax per unit of good imported. So these are two types of tariffs that we have. Then comes quota. Quota refers to the physical quantity restriction on import of goods and services. So there are two types of quotas. First is quota fixed on the basis of value of imported products. Another one is on the volume of imported products. So like that, we have two types of quota systems. And comes embargo. Embargo refers to complete ban of a particular product or product from a particular country. So it's then complete ban. So it is the extreme case of quota restrictions, since places quantity restrictions are equal to zero. So there is no trade is taking place under embargo. Then comes subsidy. So giving subsidies to firms, domestic firms, will motivate them to produce more quantity of products. As a result, firms will be producing more quantity and import will be reduced. The next one is exchange rate control. So keeping a high exchange rate will help the economy to reduce the import. It is also another important measure of protectionism. I hope you enjoy.